Everybody, so this is my first video on this channel. You may recognize me from Cass DIY, which is my first channel that I started about a year ago, but I also wanted to make a new channel of just makeup related, so this is what that channel is. If you don't know me from Cass DIY, well, on that channel I basically do DIYs, obviously lifestyle and beauty, but on this channel I'm going to be doing just makeup and maybe a few hair tutorials. So this is the first makeup tutorial that I came up with. It's very nice. I kind of did it like with the flow, so I think that's really cool. But if you want to see how to get this makeup look, then make sure you hit that thumbs up button, subscribe, and then just keep on watching. And make sure to go check out my other channel, because I will be posting more lifestyle type of things and vlogs on that channel. It's not a vlog channel, it's still a main channel, but I want two main channels, so hopefully I can keep up with that in the new year. But I hope you guys will like this video, and if you do, then make sure you subscribe and share this with your friends, so that way they know that there's a new YouTube channel out on the market. So I will see you guys in about 5 seconds when I'm showing you this makeup tutorial. Alright, let's get started.
To start this makeup tutorial, I'm going to be taking my NYX lip plumper and applying that on my lips so my lips get plumped while I'm doing the rest of my makeup. For primer, I'm going to be taking my Smashbox Photo Finish Primer and applying that all over my face. First, blended in, I'm taking my Fit Me from Maybelline Stick Foundation. I'm going to be applying that all over my face, in my forehead, nose, cheeks, and on my jawline. To blend everything in, I'm going to be using the e.l.f. small stipple brush. I would rather have the big stipple brush, but I couldn't find it at my local Target, so I just went for the small one. And then I also did it with my beauty blender a bit, but I didn't really like how that felt. Taking my Maybelline color concealer, I'm going to be applying that underneath my eyes and in any blemish areas such as my chin, corners of the nose, and down the bridge of my nose. To set everything, I'm taking my City Color Mineral Powder. This is a loose powder, so I was like really careful to not make it go everywhere. And I'm just going to be tapping that underneath my eyes with my really soft brush Kala. And that's just about it for setting my foundation and concealer. To bring color back, I'm taking my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Bronzer and applying that on my cheekbones and pretty much all over my face. Taking this Urban Decay Naked Flushed Blush Bronzer and Highlighter, I'm going to be taking the blush and putting that on my Sephora brush and then putting it on the apples of my cheek. Once our face makeup is all done, I'm going to be doing my eyebrows. I'm taking this Essence Eyebrow Designer Pencil, and I'm going to be filling in my eyebrows. It was not the best day for my brows, so just don't judge. And then I'm taking the Maybelline Great Lash Eyebrow Gel and applying that to set my brows. For eyeshadow primer, I'm taking my Smashbox Photo Finish Eyeshadow Primer and just applying all over my lids and blending it in with my ring finger. For a natural beauty look, I'm taking this palette and with a damp brush, I'm going to pick up this color. It's very pinky, but when it goes onto the lids, it's more of a champagne-y pinky. It's super pretty with a lot of shimmer, and I'm applying that all over my lid. And then with this fluffy brush, I'm taking this light brown and applying that into my crease for some definition. By the way, I do not wet the brush for these two colors, the second one being this dark brown that I'm putting in my outer V. felt like I needed to darken up the look, so with this Ulta palette in the shade Galaxy, I'm going to be applying that in my crease and then blending away until I'm happy with the color. And I'm also going to be blending with the brown to soften up the look. Blending, I'm taking this Essence gel liner and I'm going to be applying that on my lower lash line, and I could not film this, so sorry about that. And then I'm going to be curling my lashes and applying this Rimmel Scandalized Flex Mascara that I'm actually going to be doing a review on, since I really like it, on my Cast DIY channel. So if you want to see that review, then go ahead and subscribe to that channel. It'll be linked down below. To give some shimmer and highlight to my face, I'm taking that same Urban Decay palette and on this fan brush, putting it on my cheekbones and down the bridge of my nose. With my favorite MAC lipstick in the color Craving, I'm going to be applying that onto my lips, of course, and I absolutely love this color. It's so vibrant and so beautiful. And that is the finished makeup tutorial. Guys, try out this makeup look, then make sure you send me a picture on my Instagram, which will be linked down below. Going through tough times, believe me, been there, done that. But every day above ground is a great day. Remember that. Die.